All right, here we go. Moment of truth. Engine is rebuilt, put on the mower deck. That actually came from a two-stroke engine. We will give it a pull, see what we can do.
We are victorious.
Now, I did notice that the self-propelled unit, the belt is a little tight, and it wants to pull a little bit forward even when I'm not in self-propelled mode. So I might have to make some adjustments there somehow, some way. But the important part is that the engine's been rebuilt, and the lawnmower mows.